Here we go as this triple threat match gets underway.
If you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight.
Talk a little about Alexa Bliss.
Well, it's a triple threat match, so she's going to have to fend off multiple opponents. How can she get it done?
Cole, triple threat matches always deliver the goods action-wise, and I expect this one to do the same. So far, so good.
Yeah, with these three women going at it, anything is possible.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
And the knee connects.
With a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
Her opponent clearly wants to prove a point tonight. And you know what? I think it's working.
And a quick overhand punch. Gets her with a headbutt. She's looking at it.
You have to think that's it.
That changes the entire complexion of this match. Things do not look good for Alexa Bliss.
Nothing pretty about that elbow. Big reversal for her there. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Oh, no, a counter.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
I think a lot of people assumed she was going to pick up an easy win here tonight, but that doesn't seem to be the case right now. Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
Avoiding certain doom right there. Bringing it back into the ring. Sending a statement with that elbow. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Looking at it here. Ah, quick kick out from Alexa Bliss.
And the match continues.
Almost knocked silly by that strike.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. And now Storm finds himself in a tough spot.
And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy, but I'm not so sure this is what she had in mind. She's taken quite a beating.
And this might very well be the turning point of this match, unless, of course, she can come up with something big here.
On a vile attack on her midsection. She comes up big with a reversal. That lands. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She counters with a move of her own.
Can she do it here?
She's not going away yet.
She's not done yet.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. She's on the defensive now. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
Oh, Alexa with an EDT.
Is it enough to end this match?
She can end it here. The pin's broken up. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael. She is on fire.
She's got the shoulders down. This one's not over yet.
Nice kick out.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
And she comes up with a big counter. Can she do it here? And a kick out.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She's fading very quickly here, guys. She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
Guys, she always seems to have a prideful demeanor about her that I'm sure will help her here as this match continues.
She got her with a reversal. Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
And it's reversed. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Will this be it? One.
No, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
And she turns it around on her. Drops the elbow. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
It could be over here.
What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Look at her go. She is on fire.
Oh, and it's a reversal. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down. And this has got to be it. What is keeping this competitor going?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick. She comes up big with a reversal. And she lands the slam.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow. Shoulders down. This could be it. Two. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Simply put, she wanted it more than the other two did tonight.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.